Dear brothers and sisters, fellow Kenyans, the entire family of God and people of goodwill. For the past few weeks, many of you have joined us in making preparations for the much anticipated apostolic visit by Pope Francis to our beloved country, Kenya, and the African continent. Today, dear brothers and sisters, we are pleased to announce that all the teams working towards a successful visit have confirmed that they are ready. We, the Catholic bishops, would like to once again reiterate our commitment as the Catholic Church to commune with the persons of all religions and of all social status, rich or poor. Indeed, the Holy Father's message of reconciliation, forgiveness, and peace will begin with the ecumenical meeting of the morning of 26th November at the Anunciata here in Nairobi with leaders of Christian mainstream and evangelical churches, Muslims, Hindus, traditional religions. The message is a simple one. Namely, we are one people, we worship one God. Let us shape our destiny together as brothers and sisters.
We remain committed to having a common approach to ensure one common bond, united in building our nation together. May God bless each and every one of you as we prepare our hearts to receive the Holy Father to our beloved Kenya. May God bless our country and give us a prosperous future.
Karibu. Karibu Kenya, Baba Mtakatifu,